We know there's a lot of uncertainty around safely getting our schools reopened. Luckily, the CDC gives us pretty specific guidelines on ventilation and indoor air quality. We know that COVID is airborne and can remain airborne for hours. Unfortunately, when the goal is to reduce the amount of small particles in the air, like a virus, most school building systems are just not equipped to handle such a task. So to get it out of classrooms and offices, we can exchange the air for clean air, and we can scrub the aerosols from the air in the room. The CDC says schools should pull in as much outdoor air as possible, but opening windows isn't always an option, and using the HVAC system to pull it in gets costly pretty quick. The CDC also says schools should install MERV 13 rated filters to the HVAC systems, but that may hinder airflow, reducing the system's ability to change that air out for clean air. Finally, the most effective piece of the puzzle, and the most often ignored, is in-room portable HEPA air purification. With a powerful enough unit, you can scrub the air of 99.97% of the aerosols in the room and achieve the CDC recommended 6 air changes per hour. The Vaniman Pure Breeze HEPA air purifier is powerful enough to keep students and staff safe, it's quiet enough to not disrupt instruction, and states can use federal funds to purchase these units for schools. Don't miss this opportunity to get your school's air quality better than ever before. Get safer today and stay safer tomorrow with the Vaniman Pure Breeze HEPA air purifier.